Maybe the monorail falling wasn't an accident after all. Something you can count on with Hobbs. There's always more. Those poor sods. They never stood a chance. I'm not getting into a monorail car for as long as I live, I can tell you that.
So where are we going?
To find some old friends. Let's just say that I wouldn't want to go into any battle with them on this side. That'll teach you the lesson. Ooh, it's gone to hop. I could shoot them all day. Give up yet? Thank you for making such a lovely target. Excellent hit. No getting up from that. I wondered why none of the buggers had charged at us for a while. They'd been waiting to pick them at a distance. Surprisingly clever. Well, we can have a shootout here or give them a taste of their own smart medicine and flank them. It's up to you. Righto. No point standing here. Well, look at that. They built themselves a little castle. Isn't that adorable? I know they look harmless, but they're bloodthirsty animals. Good. Keep hacking away at them or we can get out of here. They're almost too easy to hit. Bloody brilliant, it's a shot it right in its ugly mug. Are you
sent that tub of guts flying. Almost a shame to kill the little mites, isn't it?
Well, look at that. They built themselves a little castle. Isn't that adorable?
Didn't hurt you too much, did it? How did you do that? You hobbin hob. Don't worry, you'll get the next hit. Impressed yet? Of course you are. Keep hitting them and they'll start running. Get off me, you little bugger! You little bastard, we're not making that, were you? Knack for bashing hops. They might be small, but they can still hurt. I'm gonna get you for that. A hit! A palpable hit! Little sod's blocking our way. You'll have to get behind it somehow. Cave like this, there has to be some other way of getting there. Think you're so smart, standing behind your fancy magic, don't you? Yes, that's right, I'm talking to you! Huh? You little dummy! That'll teach the little bugger! They're tougher than they look. You think that was funny, did you? He'd never faced a hero before, that's for sure. Best to block the damn buggers! Oh, good strike! Take that, you dumb bitch! Smart enough to use metal. Not smart enough to wear their pants the right way round. Try explaining that. Now this I wasn't expecting. There must have been a whole city down here once. You don't think the Hobbs built it, do you? Not with those stubby fingers. There must be a way out through here anyway. Have you noticed how quiet it all is here? Almost like that was going to happen.
You stink, you mongrel. Either you rolled in something, or you're dog shit!
Oh, look, we've even got an audience. Well, nobody trapped me in a bloody cave. Oh, nice. Reminds me of the time you broke my sword. There's more where that came from. Careful!
Yeah. You have overcome an important test. A good leader must always be ready to face the unknown and to seek new paths. Your defeat of the creatures in this cave will be told throughout the land.
I don't think you're going to find a way round this time. But I've got some magic of my own. Watch and learn. Boom! Oh. It worked.
Right, let's get out of here, shall we?
Thank you.
Ah, you can almost smell the sunlight. Isn't it wonderful? The damp, muggy, soggy sunlight. This is Morningwood, all right. I hope the people we're looking for are still alive.
Why wouldn't they be?
Because, come nightfall, it's one of the most dangerous places in Albion. Well, I don't know about dangerous, but I'm starting to get a rash. Bloody swamp. We made a good team back in that cave, didn't we? It's been a while since I got stuck into a real fight. It was just like fighting by your father's side. I'd forgotten what it was like, standing next to a hero. I think we're almost there. That must be the place up ahead. What I wouldn't give for a bowl of soup and a hot bath.
Just learned yet another remarkable tidbit from the Book of Heroes. It seems that you have the power to upgrade not only your living weapons, but also any weapon you find. Come back to the sanctuary, and I can show you how.
Cease your movement! Be you men or be you hollow men?
Have you gone daft, boy? Open up the doors.
Walter? Is that you?
The very same. Now, are you going to let us in or what?
Right, yes, of course. Open the gate! Tell Major Swift Walter's here!
Welcome, Sir Walter.
Sir.
There he is, the one and only, Major Swift.
Oh, Walter! What the blazes are you doing here?
We came looking for you. I have a proposition.
You came all this way to proposition us? And I thought you were here to save us from the legions of the damned.
Ben Finn, it's good to see you. I take it the legends about this place are true, then.
I'll say. You've never seen so many hollow men in one place. We've been stationed here for weeks, trying to eradicate them. Mainly, it's us getting eradicated. We lost some good men last night, including Lieutenant Simmons here. And the buggers will be back tonight.
Logan just loves to send you on the best assignments, doesn't he? That's part of what I wanted to talk to you about.
Is this...
The Prince, yes. I'll explain. Just treat him like any other pair of hands for now.
Fair enough. Captain Finn will show you to the mortar. We could use a body up there.
Meet me on the wall when you're ready. I'll introduce you to Private Jammy. So cool because he's the luckiest sod in the fort.
You'll probably be stuck by that mortar all night. Well, take a look around first. Talk to the men. It never hurts to know who's got your back.
Finally left the old castle behind, huh?
Long time coming, Major. Long time coming.
So, the Prince. What's going on there, then?
It's just as I'd hoped, Swift. Just as we all hoped.
He's a hero, then. Ready to lead the kingdom in a glorious rebellion.
Sails. You never know when I'll put one on.
I don't suppose you've ever used a mortar before. There's nothing to it. There's always a slight chance of maiming, of course, but I'm sure you'll pick it up. First, I'd like you to meet Private Jammy. He'll be your loader.
Pleasure to meet you. There's too much to say about me, you know. Jammiest soldier in Albion. 724 wounds and still standing.
Don't worry, you'll get used to him. After a while, he's hardly revolting at all.
Right, Jammy. It's time to show him the ropes.
Yes, sir. Right then. My life's going to be in your hands, so let's make sure you know what you're doing, okay? Go on, grab the mortar, and we'll do some practice shots. Right, let's see what you've got. See that scarecrow over there? Blow it up. Yeah, that's right. Let's blow it to buggery. Come on! Yes! Yes! Boom! Oh, you see that? You see? Boosh! Oh, goodbye, Mr. Scarecrow. That was bloody brilliant.
All right, Jammy, don't get too excited. You know what happens when you do. Let's just take care of the last one.
Just one left. Hang on. I don't remember setting this one up. Good.
Beautifully done, my friend.
gate! Take positions!
All guns on the gate! We can't let them through!
Simmons, I specifically instructed you to remain buried.
Oh, doesn't anyone follow orders anymore?
Thank you.
was pretty damn impressive. So, your father wasn't the last hero of Albion after all.
We did it! We did!
Let the poets tell our epic tale. Hooray! The Swift Brigade fought against impossible odds. They won. The end. Well, Sir Walter, you didn't do too bad for an old man.
Neither did you for a buffoon.
That was just like old times, Walter. Just like old times.
So, what do you say? Will you join us? With your help, we can put a stop to Logan's madness. Bring back the real Albion army.
I swore to serve my king to the death. We all did. But this isn't the way it was meant to be. The old guard has been shoved aside, and these new soldiers Logan's been gathering, they don't care about this land or its people.
Yeah, and I bet they get paid more.
Walter has absolute faith in you. And after seeing you in action, so do I. All I ask is that you make a soldier's oath. Let your armies protect the people instead of oppressing them. Bring honor back to this uniform.
Yeah, and don't forget the pay rise.
Shut up, Ben.
I promise.
This has been a momentous day. With the support of Major Swift and his soldiers, the revolution grows in strength, and you move one step closer to becoming the leader this kingdom needs.
Then it's settled. We're heading back to Bowerstone now. There are some people there I'm hoping will join us. We'll send for you when we're ready.
Then I shall bid you good luck and farewell and all that.
And just try not to get the rest of these lads killed, will you? We're gonna need you all.
You always know what to say to keep morale up, Wally. Now get out of here.
Farewell, my friends. Come on, you did good today. But we're just getting warmed up. If you feel like exploring, go ahead. I'll meet you at the sewers to Bowerstone. You can't miss them.
Oh, yeah!
Yeah!
Oh, yeah! Oh, yeah!